Master Soggy, am I glad to see you!
What's wrong? This fetus still seems to be having some trouble.
Yes. You see, they hit a crucial part of the drive system. I don't see a way to fix her with the parts I've got handy. And even if I did have the parts I need, she's taken quite a beating. To be honest, I'm not sure I have the skills to put her back in the air.
I see. What a mess. Got any ideas? Yeah, we could ask the Quaestor to send us another ship. This time, a huge one that can pick up the Spida and everything.
Hey, that's not bad. Let's give him a call right now.
Okay.
This is Geldeblame. What is it, Soggy?
Oh, Geldeblame. The Dark Service attacked and the Spida took a lot of damage.
What? That's terrible.
We're having trouble repairing it here. Is there any way you could send a large ship to Anue Nue?
As much as I'd love to say I'll have it there in a flash, Quaestor Varus is away at the moment and I don't have the authority. Can you make things work on that end?
Well, I'll certainly try.
I'm sorry. When the Quaestor returns, I'll pass him your message.
Please do. It's no good. The Quaestor's out, so we can't get a ship.
That's fine with me. I don't care one jot if you wait right here.
No stinking way! We don't know when another one of those birds will come swooping in again. Come on, let's go ask Queen Corellia. It can't hurt to try, right?
All right, sure. Let's go.
Queen Corellia is off meditating at the vein roots of the Celestial Tree. I'll be happy to assist you in her stead. What seems to be the matter?
We wanted to ask for help with ship repairs. The vessel we came in on has been grounded.
I see. Well, that's a reasonable request, but I'm afraid we cannot help you.
You're not going to start preaching to us about neutrality again.
That is a concern, but it's not the only concern. As you can see, Anue Nue is one with nature. We simply don't have the means to repair a ship made from machina.
That's true, now that you mention it.
Perhaps you should consider dropping by the School of Magic. It houses all sorts of knowledge, magical and otherwise. You might discover something worth your while.
Guys, check this out. It's Lolo's latest invention.
Liar! Lolo's busy making the water wheel my mom sent so.
Yeah, but I asked my father, and he gave her lots of money so she'd make time for this first.
Really? Cool! Come on, make it do something!
Okay, I just put this hollow bird feather in and
make it stop! Hey, come on!
Wow, that's so cool! Oh, I want one.
You noisy little whelps. This is why I hate kids.
But look at the gadgetry inside that toy. I wouldn't mind having one either.
Hey, that's it!
What do you mean?
Well, whoever designed the gadgetry in that toy might know how to repair the Spida.
Oh, I get it.
Isn't that a stretch?
We've got nothing to lose. They said someone named Lolo made it, right?
Yeah, let's see if we can track her down.